This hole's playing about 168 yards today. A little uphill into the wind, longer than most players think. It's a fairly slope green, but the pin found that today. It's getting a shot. Don't know where it went, can't see it, but it's a pro, George Carr. Let's see what George can do. George is looking over the green. He's been playing all right today. He struggled a little bit for his player. But he's coming around. He's looking over the green. Looks like,
what are you hitting, George?
He's got a 5-iron. Let's see what George can do. Just watch his takeaway to see how it's done. Looks to be going a little right. A little fast takeaway there. And George will have to work on that a little bit. Alright, George.
Which guy here is the right bucket?
Zoom in on George. Let's see what kind of shot he can put on this. George, let's see what you got. Oh, he seems to cut that a little thin. George, George. He's a new putt today. He's got a really nice head on. There it goes. There it is. Go in. Oh, a little short. Too bad, huh?
New game. Bust the tee and hit it.
Hitting right at me. Oh, over my head. Okay, now we're gonna pan over where a little kid, snotty nosed brat, Anthony Mathena, hit his ball. He was so happy with his shot. He was bragging. Now we're gonna pan down here a little bit. We're gonna see. here's where Marv ball is, right where I'm standing. Now, the big hitter is right up in front. Now, just to try to influence him to turn his life around and become a productive part of society. He's shoplifted numerous times, stolen some cars. You might remember this man from the movie Old Yeller. They're now working on a new motion picture named Old Seller.
Likes it.
It's pretty good from here.
Let's see his reaction after.
It'll get
how's your round one today, buddy?
I'm three under right now.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm three under. I've made two putts today. I'm real happy with my game.
Alright, we'll just keep it up.
If I sink this putt, I'll be four under and I'll be 10 strokes ahead of the rest of the field.
Alright.
Drive.
200 yards, maybe.
Probably 310,
this is Marv Mathena from 161 away. Catches a little bit of trees with the short and right green.
Looking shot on the flag. Yes. Tony, we just watched you on that last screen. We noticed that putt. Did that putt break on you? Did you read it wrong, or did you push it or pull it, or? What exactly happened there?
I read it fine. Some junky greens didn't roll true like it should have.
What do you think Dean Beeman ought to do about that?
I think he ought to put us on the real court, like your field.
Right. And how long have you had your tour card?
Let's see, it's been 3.5 years now.
Did you get it out of a crappy jack?
I got it back when I was 15.
15?
Yeah.
Well?
Well. Question.
Where's Gary McCord?
We fired him.
Oh, yeah? You're taking over for him, huh?
That's right.
How about Bentley? Is he around still?
There's Bentley right there. Back out to the action.
The Bears.